All right, let's go.
You have 22 minutes before the solar system is destroyed.